What does a Gronk Playground look like? What you expect it to look like, with design input and a $1.2 million donation from Mr. Robert Gronkowski, former NFL football star. There's a climbing structure that looks like a giant football that's been spiked into the ground. Three duck boats are scattered around, and it has the only 40-yard dash running track in the history of playgrounds. It's scheduled to open in Boston in summer 2025.